This is my favorite Japanese enoki mushroom in venison quiche. Just needs one medium egg. Add salt and pepper to taste. Mix it well. I used canned venison, but you can replace it with any meat. Mix with the egg. Add some enoki mushrooms. Add cheese. Mix well. Top up with some more cheese. Oven at 180 degrees for 11 minutes. Let it cool down and enjoy.